With Doubtnit, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry, and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question, and get instant video solution. Download Doubtnit app today.
Here, the question is, from the adjoining figure, find x degree, right? So here you can see that here we are having a triangle, a right angle triangle, whose this angle is, this one angle is we are having is x degree. Here this is y. Here this is under root of 3 and here it is 1. So from here we can write, we are having tan of x degree, which is equals to perpendicular of our base, that is under root of 3 by 1. So we can write, we are having tan of x degree is equals to root 3, and we know that we can write under root of root 3 as tan of 60 degree. So from here we can write, we are having x degree is equals to 60 degree, and hence this is our final answer. Thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download Doubtnit app today.